What's good, YouTube? Man, we finna go ahead and get on this journey. We finna go ahead and visit FSU today. Finna go ahead and show y'all boys what it's like to be on the college visit, D1. Yeah, let's get into it.
How you feeling, Bleezy? Hey, bitch. Let it go a little bit longer. Let it go a little bit longer.
What, 3.5 hour drive?
Oh, we got up for last night.
Oh, you got up here last night?
Where y'all stay at?
Where later?
Thank you.
What's your name?
The Derek Arena.
The Derek Arena, I'm Odell.
How you doing?
I better see this smiling face before I see that ugly smiling face. What up, baby? Hey, that thing you speak, you speak chubby. My phone got hard on me now, huh? Look at that. Play better. Play better. And I want to see you be great. Okay, last year, y'all want to see you be great. I say be great, killing. Going out there playing hard every play. My school ball. Hard.
What about the hard? You got the green and everything on.
This is the wrong. Huh?
Win our bowl game right in your backyard. I could moonwalk to your school. Hell yeah. Appreciate you coming up here, man.
But it's just like how they have an award in the like here, and then just like start on the sleeves. We had a design for it.
Hey, good morning, I see you.
So we had basically last 2 days we had some pretty good storms that rolled through here, and then they came in that cold weather. It's like,
I was recruiting local, and they had me on one of the helicopters. And with all that wind, we'll come on back tomorrow.
Good morning.
Oh, hi. Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you. How are you doing today?
Good.
Good.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, buddy.
Yesterday we had our first tour of duty.
Yeah,
our first tour of duty.
Yeah,
16. About 35 for you guys yesterday.
How you feeling, Fleazy?
First one?
Felt a little special?
Yeah, felt a little special. Sam, we already on the VIP.
Heater rooms and all that, the locker room to the right. But then take this left, take that slow turn. Take that slow turn. All the fans just right over here.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Doug? Here, hit that one.
That they didn't tell me what I'm going to like it. They tell me what I'm not going to like and what I'm going to do and how I'm going to work around it.
You had the meet and greet over there when you first got here. What was that like for you?
The meet and greet, it was pretty nice getting to know all the coaches and meet everybody and just the affection of them. So I love these people. What's your relationship like? Hello! We always on the phone, talk, check.
Talk to you.
I talk to Coach Odell and Coach Barton.
What's your relationship like with Coach Odell?
Coach Odell, man, I talk all the time. We talk about stuff. He tell me what I need to do, what I want to do, and stuff. He tell me. So we just left FSU, man. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the road. Had a good time. Enjoyed myself. Let me know some type of videos y'all want to see me do. And give me a like, comment, subscribe.
I be pulling out sprouts when he go young and may only done like a dyke, man. You can't with me. Say it's up, you just stuck with me. What's the principle? Pimping ain't easy. I'm invincible, can't beat me. Hey, what's the principle? Pimping ain't easy.